Well, it is quiet now outside the courthouse, but Charmaine Nero continues our team coverage with how Dante Wright's family and the community responded to this verdict. Charmaine?
That's right. Dante Wright's mother called the moment she first heard that verdict emotional. And along with supporters and family standing outside the courthouse, they're now breathing a sigh of relief.
We, the jury, on the charge of manslaughter.
A moment of silence outside the Hennepin County Government Center.
On or about April 11, 2021.
Moments before a collective sigh of cheers.
Find the defendant guilty.
After days of deliberation, the jury in the Kim Potter manslaughter trial found the former Brooklyn Center police officer guilty on both charges in the April shooting death of 20-year-old Dante Wright.
It's been a long 9 months. Yes. We can't speak too much about everything, but we're happy with the verdict. We're happy with the guilty.
Dante Wright's brother stood outside the courtroom thanking supporters, along with Dante's mother, Katie, who joined a few moments later.
Today we have gotten accountability. Yes. That's what we've been asking for the beginning, yep, all the way up until today.
This is a historic moment.
As family members and supporters await Potter's sentencing, they're keeping his memory alive.
Thank God. Justice has been served. It's a beautiful day.
Now, Attorney General Keith Ellison said that although today's verdict does offer a degree of accountability, accountability does not always equal justice. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Charmaine.